Good afternoon and welcome to Daytime Blue Ridge. I'm Natalie Fawns.
And I'm Lindee Kadari.
Lindee, hi.
And I'm here at Elmwood Park, Natalie. While you're I forgot where I was there for a second. Yes, I'm at Elmwood Park and you're here at the studio. I'm getting ready for the big Blondie concert tonight.
I know, we're so excited. And Lindee, I just want to let you know that the tide is high, but I'm holding on. I'm going to be your number one.
Natalie, I know you're not that kind of girl who would ever give up just like that.
Yeah. Tonight, people will be gathered toe-to-toe, dancing very close.
Barely breathing, almost comatose.
These songs are classic songs.
They have not been falling. That's right. Blondie is a classic. And it's going to be a really, really fun concert tonight. We went to the Huey Lewis concert last month, and this is the second in the Totally Rad Roanoke concert series. And I'm actually here with Sam Calhoun. He's from Across the Way Productions. Thank you so much for taking a
break and talking with me.
I'm sure you guys are running around.
It's super a busy day, but it's one of those beautiful things. It all comes together. The weather's really beautiful out here, and one way or another, we're going to get it done.
Yeah, one way or another.
Yes. I know. I'm full of those puns these days.
I love corny people just like you. It is a great venue.
Last concert
was super fun. What can people expect tonight at the Blondie concert?
Yes, we're hoping to build off the successes we had with Huey Lewis. That was an amazing turnout from the community. We can't thank the community enough. Tonight is going to be just as fantastic. We have the iconic rockers Blondie.
Right.
My Radio, the local band of Boys Have Done Good, are opening up for them. And that's we're going to have gates at 5, and then the show starts at 7, and it's going to be an amazing historical evening in Roanoke because it's not often that we have this kind of Hall of Fame action coming through town.
No, yes, classic rock. Blondie was a pioneer, basically, in rock music. Don't you agree?
Yeah, I agree. For, you know, EDM, for rap, for new wave, for rock and roll, the band touched everything.
That's true.
We're luckier for it.
Yes, we are. And you said the gates open at 5 o'clock,
mm-hmm.
and I encourage people to come out early. Talk a little bit about what they can expect to have before the concert starts.
Fantastic. This time we have plenty of food vendors out there. We got Texas Tavern, we got Martin serving up some stuff, we got Wake and Bacon, we got some really good guys out there. We have plenty of vending going mm-hmm. on. We have tons of community organizations that are hanging out here, meeting the community, talking to everybody.
Right.
So it's kind of a carnival kind of atmosphere here, very much like we do at Floyd Fest.
Right.
Yes. And we want to thank you, WSLS10 and Budweiser, our presenting sponsors for
yes.
all this stuff.
Yeah, and it's a great time to get out. I mean, you'll find all of your friends here. Last time I felt like everybody from Roanoke was here, mm-hmm. and I needed that extra 2 hours just to socialize with everybody before
the concert started. Yeah, it's like a family reunion of Roanoke here. So
yeah.
come out here, all the friends and neighbors.
Yeah, make friends and encourage them to buy you a drink before the concert starts.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I did.
And we have wonderful beer here.
Right.
I say that. And we have non-alcoholic beverages too for
the kids
and everyone else.
And it's festival seating. Talk a little bit about that.
Oh, yes, festival seating. So we have these wonderful, you know, the park is so well set up and self-suited to just kind of make your own little, you know, little camp out. Have
right.
a nice little place to sit. So, yeah.
Yes. So you can come early and you can pick your own seat.
Mm-hmm.
Find a place to take your food,
have a little picnic with friends.
That's right.
It'd be great.
And we are going to be there tonight. And are there any tickets left for tonight?
Yes, we do have some tickets left. Right now you can get them at the gate. So if you show up at 5, we'll have people ready to really sell some. So
okay.
we have a few left.
Okay, so come early, get your tickets, and make sure you visit the WSLS booth and give us the key phrase, call me, and you can get one of these t-shirts while supplies last. Thanks, Sam, so much for taking
the time to talk with me. You guys are great.
All right, back to you, Natalie.
All right, and hopefully Lindee and I will have some of those t-shirts to throw out to the crowd as well, but they go fast, so get there early for those. Once again, gates open at 5 o'clock and the show starts at 7. Thank you, Lindee. We'll check in with you a little bit later. We want to let you know that yesterday on the show we had John Balzer from AT&T on the show talking about the Spare One emergency phone. It's the world's first AA battery powered emergency phone, and it runs on AT&T's nationwide network. And a great thing about the phone that it runs on AT&T's nationwide network, which means that users will be connected no matter where they are, so they can always call for help if needed. So as promised, we are going to give away the phone to one lucky viewer, and our viewer is Florence Wirt. Congratulations, Florence. You're the winner. You can come to the station and pick up your prize any weekday between the hours of 9 and 3. And thanks so much for watching.